Okay, we're continuing with the third course, and this is an example of what would be considered an advanced meal. The reason for that is the amount of small pin bones that are throughout the fish, so you certainly have to handle this with care. As most of you know, I rate meals based on their beginner, intermediate, or advanced levels. This is certainly an advanced meal, which means that we're going to attack this snapper from the top so that we can kind of reduce our incident of getting some bones. I actually had to leave the table momentarily because of a mouthful of bones, but we're going to try this again.
Yep,
I got some bones.